Gucci gang. Wait, who am I? Yes, I got this guy again.
Damn, I didn't realize I have 14, 20 plus this time. Cheat. I almost have as many 20s times as I do 15.
Am I on 10 of those?
No.
He said no. I hope I am.
You've been on like 4 probably.
Ooh. Mage just got clapped on so hard.
What's the mage's name?
Median Parses. I don't know about that one.
I've never even heard of that server. This guy has a 3451 season 4 IO. Death Knight.
Yeah, that's crazy.
I mean, Death Knight tanks aren't bad. Especially for KR.
I suppose.
Are you gonna get your own sub badge? Or are you just gonna leave it like that?
What do you mean by that?
Where it's like the star, you can change it to something that like...
Oh, can I change it? Let me know how to do that. Sure.
I would have to look it up, but I know you can do it. Like, most streamers have it changed.
Oh, okay. Yeah, definitely do that. I didn't know I could do that.
You can do it for like different amounts of time. Like if you've subbed for like 3 months, you have a different one.
Oh, okay, cool. Yeah, I definitely want to do that for people. Sure.
That's another flex point.
Absolutely. I need all the flex points. Stop killing the ground. Getting bursting. I'm gonna have to kite. Ugh.
See that avatar?
See that? I have no rage, I need to stay away. Oh, I love that.
Damn, my page looks so nice. It's all blues, purples, and golds, except for freaking junkyard. It's still green.
I'm lagging, but I'll make do.
Where's Nyasa been lately? I haven't seen her in this.
She's pushing.
Where's who?
Bloof. Nyasa.
Oh yeah.
Beware. Clear this scum from my battlefield.
My quarry. You're running keys.
Yeah, big boy keys. Or I guess for her case, big girl keys.
Big girl keys.
Beware.
Yep.
I will cut you down.
We need a big fucking tank. I will cut you. Like normally it's healers you struggle to find. In the past like 3 days it's been all tanks that we're struggling to find.
You gonna make it? Barely.
I will cut none can withstand the time.
Beware.
Clear this scum from my battlefield. Prepare to die.
It's so funny to watch. Beware. You go into Avatar.
Mm-hmm.
Because you get a lot bigger, but you're still so tanky.
Right. I'm actually transmorphed right now.
Prepare to die. I will cut you.
Don't deserve victory. Look at them scatter. Without their leadership, I've sighted a high-value target in the next district using Azurite artillery.
Oh my gosh! Shit! Get me! Get me! Get me! They stun me, big stun.
Beware! Beware.
All right. Bursting.
Beware.
Come on, group. Get back on track. Beware. Thank you, Miles. Thank you. What's up, Squeeze?
Hello.
What you up to?
Good, I'm bored.
Bored? Been doing some keys?
I've been sitting in a queue for keys.
Yeah. That's the pug life, man.
Understand what just happened. This DK that was almost 3.5 KIO applied, he didn't accept him. And then a DK that's barely 2 KIO applies and he takes him.
What?
People break my mind.
Yes, they do.
Yeah, he's at
21-16. What's up, Turks? We ride midnight. New phone, who this?
Whispered him, and I guess he was in the bathroom when the other DK applied, so it went away.
Took a 2K DK? That's pretty low.
Yeah.
Thank you. New phone, who dis? Pushing right now.
Captain Lockwood, our forces have lost control of the docks.
It makes no difference. The cannons will soon reduce the opposition to rubble.
That ship is laden with Azerite caches. Slaughter the crew and I'll haul its cargo out of the city.
Uncharted water.
Ugh, it's a pity that destroying that vessel will allow the Kul Tirans to regroup. Although, these weapons will provide us with a far greater advantage. I've caught sight of our next quarry to the south. You'd best do quickly.
Bark, bananas. Oof.
Pity that destroying that vessel will allow the Kul Tirans to regroup.
Get back here. Fucking bananas.
You best move quickly.
Beware. I feel really rage starved though. Without having my sphere of suppression running without that haste, I feel starved. Not let them kill that early.
This beast is using weapons empowered with Azerite. I doubt he will surrender it willingly. So you'll have to wrench that weapon from its cold, dead hand.
Beware.
Party into giving me lead, and I kicked some of these lower scrubs.
Beware.
And I've gotten people that are at least 3k in here so far.
That's good.
Hopefully we can get a good tank. The guy that's the highest IO in our group right now is gonna add some of his buddies. He's like 3600 IO.
Whatever you have belongs to me now.
guy's like, go fast. Like, we're fine, dude. Relax. If I pull two of these packs, y'all are so fucking dead. We're almost dead on the one pack. Idiots.
Beware.
Just get after it, Ben. Don't
right.
I'm not loose. Whatever sound that was.
Beware.
You know the Misa Misa lady? I think I killed her. Four stacks of bursting. Ah.
You die to it?
Yes.
Hey, there's a 27 junkyard.
That looks fun.
I'm gonna apply to it. Think I'll get in?
I think so.
I just got declined. Almost instant.
Fathom fire! Beware. The depths will be your tomb.
Damon, you like dubstep?
Beware.
Sure.
Dude, I've been jamming out to Bass Nectar. I don't know if you know who that is or not.
I don't. You just have to link it and I'll check it out. Bass Nectar?
I've seen him in concert like 4 times. Always good shows.
Beware. Let's meet up at the next one, man. Wow it up at the fucking local Starbucks, you know what I mean? Hit some Bass Nectar. Let's go. Starbucks is like, sir, we have no internet left.
You don't need it.
And we're just like, suck a dick, we're in a key. Filler, but we've talked about this. We said you would be last. I'll get you, don't worry. Alright, 4 minutes, last boss, we can do it. Guys! Guys, dying, going down, there's another 5 seconds off. Come on, man. Fucking embarrassing.
That's gonna be close. Oh my god. It seems like you might actually have needed those 5 seconds. It's time we
take our they should have that time.
Beware.
They should.
It's going to get hairy.
It will get hairy. It's going to come down the last second.
Yeah. Like, that's going to be like a couple seconds.
Don't let this beast eat me.
And it really depends on your RNG.
That's good RNG.
They got the deeps. They got this.
All right.
Beware.
That's a good question.
Yeah, they do like dying.
The demo going right next.
Mm-hmm. Best I've seen in a hot minute.
You remember the thorny boss? How I stayed in the circle for Nyas's healing.
Mm-hmm. Sure do.
I thought, okay, let's do what I can do to stay alive.
Did you die?
didn't die.
Three minutes, Bama.
I know it.
Beware.
Yeah, they're not tremendous, but they're alright.
It's good enough. Like,
I'm gonna fucking help.
You have two less, so you're fine. You don't have to worry about any bad less. You just
let this beast eat me. I don't know why, but I still jump like I'm doing meta.
Look at that, just burn the gripping. There we go.
You guys got the deeps.
Just give me a second to get this cannon.
Easy peasy.
Beware.
Ready to fire.
Did he just fire? Oh shit. Hold on, dude.
Beware.
Way early. Beware. Eager beavers.
What happened?
Nothing. Be okay. Somebody fired the cannon real early. Makes the ground turn into death, kills you.
Beware.
I mean, you're all alive right now, so.
Beware.
Toldengar?
Siege.
Beware.
Alice is pretty boring.
Oh, baby.
Beware.
Get this thing off me.
I owe you. Yeah, you got it.
Here it is.
Oh, I ripped aggro. Rip.
Hold on.
Ready to fire.
Stormbolt, stormbolt, stormbolt.
Beware.
GG. Yes. Woo!
Nice. Where's your previous? Found you
as right. Untimed 24. That's an upgrade.
Sure, the Alliance meets the same fate as Borealis.
Told you you had it.
You time it?
Yep, yeah. Timed it. Hell yeah.
Good job, Sarah Marshall.
Thanks.
Hey, look, you got the same pants twice.
Oh.
Okay. That's not an easy key, so. Alright.
It was, Siege plus. What was it?
Alice.
Yeah, Siege of Borealis plus